Yeah, Lisa, Mayor Cranley's proposal is what we were hearing the other day, 5%, 5%, and 4% in a salary hike over the next 3 years, and it's broader than what we first reported. He's drawing up an ordinance to include firefighters, AFSCME, and code workers at the same rate. In a statement this afternoon, Mayor Cranley says the economy's growing, tax receipts are up, and the time to act is now. Police have had a raise only once in the last 5 years, and given the current climate in the nation, they and the mayor feel a lingering wage dispute serves no one's interest. So council will be asked next week to pull an additional $3.1 million from the general fund in the coming year to handle the higher salaries. And police expressed their gratitude a short time ago.
And this is obviously going to be a morale boost. When you say you support somebody, that's a powerful thing. When you show them that you support them with giving a contribution, a higher wage, that says it all.
Councilman Charlie Winburn's budget committee will take this up on Monday. He told us the other day he supports the numbers in the mayor's proposal today. The full council could vote on this, Lisa, come Wednesday.